Cole, thank you so much. I am here with Sami Zayn. Sami, I know you were just minutes away from taking on Dominic Mysterio and days away from defending this very title, but I was hoping to get your reaction to what Bron Breakker had to say earlier tonight.
Well, I think it's funny that he thinks I'm going to lose this match at SummerSlam because I'm too focused on a comedy show that I'm doing the night before. But if I remember, I did a comedy show the night before Money in the Bank in Toronto, and I still beat him. Okay? He even said it himself. The reason that I beat him is because he took it as a foregone conclusion that he was just going to destroy me, he was going to plow me, and he was going to get the Intercontinental Championship just like that. He underestimated me. And clearly, he's not doing that anymore. And I know that because he's taking every opportunity to jump me week after week from behind. Even last week, when I finally get a nice moment, I finally get to share the ring again with my Uso, my dog, Jey Uso. Reunited, finally in the ring. And yet again, a cheap shot from behind. So every week, spear after spear after spear. It's fine, I get it. He's a young guy, he's hungry, and he wants the Intercontinental Championship. It's fine. But this time around, my attitude's different too. This time, it's not about trying to teach a young guy to respect me. It's not about trying to teach anybody any lessons. This time, it's just about beating his ass at SummerSlam. And as far as Judgment Day and Dominic Mysterio, I'm gonna go handle that business right now.
The Intercontinental Champion, Sami Zayn, who is also being pulled in many different directions, tonight has to focus on Dominic Mysterio.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Sami Zayn!
You heard Sami mention the comedy show. Well, right after SmackDown, Sami Zayn and friends do Cleveland at the Agora this Friday, August 2nd at 11 p.m. Eastern. Not too late to secure your tickets at WWE.com/events. Sami made a good point. Didn't let the comedy show bog him down at Money in the Bank when he knocked off Bron Breakker. Looks to do the same at SummerSlam this weekend. But up next, Sami Zayn and Dirty Dom live on Monday Night Raw.